swimming across that river.
Smell the guys?
Yeah. That's crazy. Dude with the beard. That's the new guy I want. Except not really.
We get back to supply camp.
He's hot.
Hey man, you still gay?
That's why I'm a cold-blooded carnivorous warrior, bro.
Watching a monkey try to screw a football.
Sleep, dust, sand.
Since when does a ranger get paid to sit on his ass?
Checkmate, bitch. I saw that coming. Weak, man. Weak.
You guys see that Delta team that came through here yesterday?
I don't think those guys were Delta.
I'm pretty sure some of them were Delta.
Hey, anybody see my duffel?
I remember that guy. He was totally non-regulation, man. Oh, you think? What about that dude with the mohawk?
Bender says he saw that mohawk guy bitch slap the D-boys on the shooting course.
Yes, man. Nobody's faster than Delta. Nobody.
He's got to take a nap. Should have seen him.
Well, Bender says a lot, Dick. You got any chocolate covered raisins in your body?
Yeah. I'm drinking from these curry packets.
Sweet, thanks, man. Love curry. I like Jamaican that way.
How's your family doing?
You better put your blood type on your shoelaces.
That's what the deep boys do.
Hey, don't forget a box of tracers.
Oh, that's good.
Oh. Yeah. All right, bro. You gotta sleep sometime.
See, I cannot take the taste of sand.
There is sand. There is sand. It's unbelievable. I swear to God, I'm cracking sand now.
Hey, man, you get the word boom bugged out? Who lost his mind?
Hey, Wally? You missed the party.
Those letters? You see those letters?
That word came down from the captain in G2.
Yeah, maybe if we had some batteries for our PEC-4s, we wouldn't be in this situation.
Supply company coming in at 0800.
All right, we don't push our luck. Got the sergeant major in my ass about this.
Man, you shoot like a girl. Look at you. Look how you hold your gun. You look like you're in, like, the Civil War. You gotta scare that to a lady before we go out.
That's the one bad thing about being up front.
No women.
Who's got watch tonight? BCT-1 rolled out at 0400 across the bridge.
Total BS, man. We get stuck here while BCT-1 gets all the action.
Hey, whatever. You see me? Slept in like 6 months.
The gaskets are blown. Need new plugs, too.
How did you get that? Give it to yourself, Jeff.
So wait, dude. Combat Jack? What the hell is that? What are you, crazy? Are you, like, in the middle of a battle? Hey, Donnie! I might need some help back here. It's a two-man job.
house. We had to train. Some of these guys were total yahoos. They show up in track suits expecting to, shoot people in the face. I don't know what these guys were thinking.
These guys are like kids, mostly.
Like, shooting the neighbors and all of a sudden they're going to be police officers. It's ridiculous.
I don't see the grease for the Mark 19 turret. I'm trying to fix the turret rig.
Anyone hear back from VCT-1 yet?
Hey, Troy, you got a pack of smokes?
Did you get that stuff from your mom? Load one trace of 3 miles before the end of your month. That way you know all the time you work. Cool idea, man. You're never part of that.
This old lady was shacked up some other guy. I wish that happened.
Yo! Get the water.
Hey, I need an extra mag for the 240. Got one?
One? Shoot, I got five. Help yourself out.
Hey, Marks! You ever seen a grown man naked?
Careful, brother. Don't encourage him.
We're on a tight schedule here, LT.
Kim, Tim Shepard's been bringing down my neck about the ADLB. It's just too slow to grab his legs.
She better figure out something, Lieutenant. We're gonna swim in it past that river.
Every single orifice, it's unbelievable.
Kids, most of them. They're like, you know, shooting their neighbors, and all of a sudden they want to be a policeman. It's ridiculous.
Anyone see the grease for the Mark 19 turret? I'm trying to fix the turret rig.
Anyone hear back from BCT1 yet?
Hey, Troy, you got a pack of smokes?
Load one trace at 3 miles before the end of your night. That way you'll know ahead of time to reload.
Cool idea, man. I never thought of that.
Can't go in as old lady was shacked up some other guy. I don't wish that on anybody.
Yo! Will you hear rappers through the water?
Sand.
for two ahead with that jam on the Mark 19.
Yeah, since when does a ranger get paid to sit on his ass?
Says he saw that Mohawk guy bitch slap the D-boys on the shooting course.
Yes, man. Nobody's faster than Delta. Nobody.
These guys were, man. You should have seen them.
Hey, whatever, man. Linda says a lie, too.
You got any chocolate-covered raisins in your MRE? Fork them over, man. I'll trade you for these curry packets.
Sweet, thanks, man. Love curry. I'm like Jamaican that way.
How's your family doing?
You better put your blood type on your shoelaces.
Yep, that's what the D-boys do.
Hey, don't forget about some tracers.
That's good. Oh. Yeah.
All right, bro. You gotta sleep sometime.
I say I cannot take the taste of sand. There is sand in every single orifice out of my body. It's unbelievable. I swear to God, I'm cracking sand.
Those letters? You see those letters?
Yeah, word came down from the captain in G2.
But my mind's
been damn camel spiders.
Yeah, maybe if we had some batteries for a Pac-4, we would be in this situation.
Supply company coming in, no way to move.
Fine, but don't push my luck. Got the sergeant major up my ass about this.
Man, you shoot like a girl. Look at you. Look how you hold your gun. You look like you're in, like, the Civil War. We gotta secure that turret plate in before we roll out.
Why did I sound like that?
It's one bad thing about being up front.
Who's got a watch tonight?
BCT-1 rolled out at 0400 across the bridge.
No BS, man. We get stuck here while BCT-1 gets all the action.
Crap going off at night. I can't sleep. I got to sleep in like 6 months.
That I guess is crap.
I need new plugs, too.
Where did you get that?
Keep it to yourself, Kevin.
So wait, dude. Combat Jack, what the hell is that? What are you, crazy? Are you like in the middle of a battle? Hey! Hey, Donnie! I might need some help back here. It's a two-man job.
You should have seen these local cops. We had the train. Some of these guys were total yahoos. They show up in track suits expecting to, shoot people in the face. I don't know what these guys are thinking. These guys are like kids, mostly. They're like, shooting their neighbors, and all of a sudden they want to be policemen. That's ridiculous.
CT1 yet?
Hey, Charlie, you got a pack of smokes?
Did you get that stuff from your mom?
Load one trace agreement before the end of your map. That way you'll know ahead of time when you load.
Cool idea, man. What a thought.
Came home as a lady who shacked up some other guy.
Some batteries for a pack force, but we wouldn't be in this situation.
Supply company coming in.
Fine, but don't push on me. Got the sergeant major up my ass about this.
BCT-1 rolled out of 0400 across the bridge.
Follow BS, man. We get stuck here while BCT-1 gets all the action.
Hey, you sleeping? Crap, I'm off at night. I can't sleep. I got slept for like 6 months.
Saw that coming. Weak, man. Weak.
You guys see that Delta team that came through here yesterday?
I don't think those guys were Delta.
Pretty sure someone made Delta. Except for my Delta wearing a mask.
Hey, anybody see my duffel?
I remember that guy. He was totally non-regulation, man.
What do you think? What about that dude with the mohawk?
Since he saw that mohawk guy bitch slap the D-boys on the shooting course.
Yes, man. He's faster than the other. No
doubt. These guys are great. You should have seen them.
Well, what I don't know. So this is a lot of things.
Yeah.
Pull them over, man. I'll trade you for these curry packets.
Sweet, thanks, man. Love curry. I like Jamaica that way.
How's your family doing?
You better put your blood type on your shoelaces.
Well, that's what the D-boys do.
Hey, don't forget a box of tracers.
Oh, that's good. Oh. Yeah. All right, bro. You gotta sleep sometime.
Honestly, I cannot take the taste of something. There is sand in every single orifice on my body. It's unbelievable. I sort of got a crapping sand now.
Hey, man. You get to work one buck now? Yeah, I lost his mind.
See those letters?
Yeah, word came down from the captain of G2.
Yeah, maybe if we had some batteries for our Pack 4s, we wouldn't be in this situation.
Supply company coming in at 0800.
Fine, but don't push our luck. Got the sergeant major up my ass about this.
Man, you should like a girl. Look at you.
Look how you hold your gun. You look like you're in the Civil War.
You gotta secure that turret plating before we roll out.
It's
one bad thing about being up front.
The women.
Who's got a watch tonight? PCT-1 rolled out at 0400 across the bridge.
Oh, BS, man. We get stuck here while PCT-1 gets all the action.
Tell you that, you can sleep.
Crap, I'm going off at night. I can't sleep. I've got to sleep in like 6 months.
Out of gaskets are blown.
Need new plugs, too.
Where did you get that?
Keep it to yourself, Kevin.
Oh, wait, dude. Combat Jack, what the hell is that? What are you, crazy? Like in the middle of a battle. Hey, Donnie! I might need some help back here. It's a two-man job.
You should have seen these local cops we had to treat. Some of these guys were total yahoos. They show up in track suits expecting to, shoot people in the face. I don't know what this guy means. These guys are like kids, mostly. They're like, shooting their neighbors, and all of a sudden they want to be policemen. It's ridiculous.
Anyone see the grease for the Mark 19 turret? I'm trying to fix the turret ring!
Anyone hear back from VCT-1 yet?
Hey, Charlie, you got a pack of smokes?
Did you get that stuff from your mom?
We'll trace the 3 miles before the end of the event. That way you'll know how to take the ring.
Cool idea, man. I never thought of that.
Came home and his old lady was shacked up with some other guy. I don't wish that on anybody.
Yo!
need an extra mag for the 240. You got one?
One? Sure, I got five. Knock yourself out.
You gonna live, you do, baby.
Hey, you guys wanna give me a hand over here?
Hey, Marks! Ever seen a grown man naked?
Careful, Booker. Don't encourage him.
On a tight schedule here, LT.
Ken, General Shepard's been breathing down my neck about the AVLB, but it's just too slow for rapid response.
Guess you better figure out something, Lieutenant. We're gonna be swimming across that river.
Sleep, dust, sand.
Get over to that motor pool and give Hunter 2 a hand to that jam on the Mark 19.
Yeah, since when does a ranger get babysit on his ass?
You guys see that Delta team that came through here yesterday?
I don't think those guys were Delta.
I'm pretty sure some of them were Delta. Except for maybe that dude with the freaking mask.
Hey, anybody see my duffel?
I remember that gun. It's totally not a revelation, man.
Says he saw that Mohawk guy bitch left the D-boys on the shooting course.
Yes, man. Nobody's faster than Delta. Nobody.
These guys weren't, man. You should have seen them.
Whatever, man. Andy says a lot of things.
Sweet, thanks, man. Love curry. I like Jamaican that way.
How's your family doing?
You better put your blood type on your shoelaces.
Well, that's what the D-boys do.
Hey, don't forget a box of tracers.
That's good. Yeah. All right, bro. You gotta sleep sometime.
I say I cannot take the taste of sand anymore.
There is sand in every single orifice that I can have by any time.
It's really that crappy sand now.
See those letters?
Yeah, the word came down from the captain in G2.
Fine. Look at them camel spiders.
Yeah, maybe if we had some batteries for our Pac-4, we wouldn't be in this situation.
So I can make a move, but we can hurt.
Man, you should look at her. Look at you.
Go, you hold your.
your gun. You look like you're in, like, the Civil War. You gotta secure that drop before we roll out.
BCT-1 rolled out at 0400 across the bridge.
Total BS, man. We get stuck here while BCT-1 gets all the action.
So wait, dude. Combat Jack, what the hell is that?
What are you, crazy?
Like in the middle of a battle.
I'm number one off four.
Hey! Hey, Tony! I might need some help back here. This is too many.
They show up in track suits expecting to, shoot people in the face. I don't know what this guy's doing.
These guys are like kids, mostly.
They're like, shooting their neighbors, and all of a sudden they want to be policemen. It's ridiculous.
Hey, let's see the grease for the Mark 19 turret. I'm trying to fix the turret ring.
You want to head back to BCT-1 yet?
Hey, Joe, you got a pack of smokes?
Did you get that stuff from your mom? Load one trace of tape before the end of the night. That way you'll know ahead of time to reload.
Cool idea, man.
Extra mag for the 240. You got one?
One? Shoot, I got five. Knock yourself out.
I'm gonna live. You do what they do.
Hey, you guys wanna give me a hand over here?
Hey, Marks. You ever seen a grown man naked?
Careful, Booker. Don't encourage him.
We're on a tight schedule here, LT.
Kid, General Shepard's been breathing down my neck about the AVLB, but it's just too slow for him at this point.
Pretty sure Sam's in the Delta. Except for me, I do. Hey, anybody see my duffel?
These guys were, man, you should have seen them.
I need an extra mag. 240.
Got one.
One? Shoot, I got five. Knock yourself out.
I'm gonna let you do what they do.
Hey, you guys wanna give me a hand over here?
Hey, Marks! You ever seen a grown man naked?
Warrior, bro.
Watching a monkey try to screw a football.
Eat sleep, dust, sand.
If you don't do that more, you'll get hurt too. I think you're jamming on the knockout too.
Yeah, since one doesn't rank your dependence, it always has.
Check me, bitch. Saw that coming. Weak, man. Weak.
You guys see that Delta team that came through here yesterday?
I think those guys were Delta.
I'm pretty sure some of them were Delta.
Hey, everybody see my duffel?
I remember that. It's totally not regulation. What do you think? What about that dude with the mohawk?
I'm sexy, saw that mohawk guy bitch slap the D-boys on the shooting course.
Yes, man. Nobody's faster than Delta. Nobody.
He's got a pretty smell.
This is a lot of things. You got any chocolate covered raisins in the MRE?
Yep.
Fork them over, man. I'll trade you for these curry packets.
Sweet, thanks, man. Love curry. I like Jamaican that way.
How's your family doing? You better put your belt up in your shoes.
Yep, that's what the D-boys do.
Hey, don't forget about some tracers.
That's good. Yeah. All right, bro. You gotta sleep sometime.
Honestly, I cannot take the taste of sand anymore.
Civil War.
Yeah.
us out.
Let some bad guys try to shoot.
It's going bad thing about being up front. No women. Who's got watch tonight?
VCT-1, roll out at 0400 across the bridge.
Yes, man. We can still kill by VCT-1 gets out the action.
I'm
said she saw that Mohawk guy bitch left the D-boys on the shooting course.
I am just a partisan thief. I am known as what you call a
yes, man. Nobody's faster than Delta. Nobody. These guys were in. You should have seen them.
I feel like a mattress the way they keep
Linda says a lot.
Mathematic. Spread everywhere. Spread everywhere. Stop this machine. Got it back. Looking heavy gear. And my damn man.
Yeah. Come over, man. I'll trade you for these curry packets.
Sweet, thanks, man. Love curry. I like Jamaican that way.
How's your family doing?
You better put your blood type on your shoelaces.
Well, that's what the D-boys do.
Hey, don't forget about some tracers.
You gotta sleep sometime.
Honestly, I cannot take the taste of sand anymore. There is sand in every single orifice on my body. It's unbelievable. I swear to God, I'm cracking sand.
In G2.
Making funky music is a bust. Making funky music is a bust. I'm number one.
Yeah, maybe if we had some batteries for our pack fours, we wouldn't be in this situation.
Supply coming from the window 800.
Fine, but don't push our luck. I got the sergeant major up my ass about this.
Man, you shoot like a girl. Look at you. Look how you hold your gun. You look like you're in, like, the Civil War. We gotta secure that turret plating before we roll out.
Glad you that saw me.
It's one bad thing about being up front. You gotta watch tonight.
BCT-1 rolled out at 0400 across the bridge.
Total BS, man. We get stuck here while BCT-1 gets all the action.
Tell you, I hear that. You guys sleeping? Crap going off at night. I can't sleep. I haven't slept in about 6 months.
Nah, gaskets are locked. We need new clothes, too.
So what you do?
Keep it to yourself, bro.
So wait, dude. Combat Jack, what the hell is that? What are you, crazy? In the middle of a battle. Hey! Hey, Donnie! I'm gonna need some help back here. It's a two-man job.
You should have seen these local cops we had to train. Some of these guys were totally out of hooks. They show up in tracksuits expecting to, shoot people in the face. I don't know what these guys are thinking. These guys are like kids, mostly. They're like, shooting their neighbors, and all of a sudden they want to be policemen. It's ridiculous.
MC3 is the Mark 19 turret. I'm trying to fix the turret ring.
Anyone hear back from BCT-1 yet?
Hey, Shaw, you got a pack of smokes?
Did you get that stuff from your mom? No one trace of you before the end of your map. But we don't know all the time. Came home and his old lady was shacked up some other guy. I don't wish that on anybody.
Yo! Give him a water.
Hey, I need an extra mag for the 240. You got one?
One? Shoot, I got five. Knock himself out.
Hey, you guys want to give me a hand over here?
Hey, Marks! You ever seen a grown man naked?
Careful, Brooklyn. Don't encourage him.
We're on a tight schedule here, LT.
General Shepard's been breathing down my neck about the ABLB. It's too slow for life at this point.
She better figure out something, Lieutenant. We're gonna be swimming across that river.
Help, guys?
Yeah. Great. Dude with the beard. That's the gig I want. Except not really.
Back to supply camp.
I'm kidding.
Don't ask, don't tell, bro.
No ammo, no armor.
That's why I'm a cold-blooded carnivorous warrior, bro.
Watching a monkey trying to screw a football.
Sleep, dust, sand. Give Hunter 2 a hand with that jam on the Mark 19. Who up?
Yeah, since when does a ranger get paid to sit on his ass?
Check me, bitch. Saw that coming. Weak, man. Weak.
You guys see that Delta team that came through here yesterday?
Those guys are Delta.
Sure, some of them were Delta. Except for maybe that dude with the freaking mask.
Hey, everybody see my duffel?
I knew that guy. He was totally not a regulation. What do you think? About that dude with the mohawk?
And he said he saw that mohawk that big slap the D-boys on the shooting course.
Yes, man. But he's faster than the duffel. Nobody.
He's got armor, man. You should have seen him.
Whatever, man. This says a lot, I think. Got any chocolate covered raisins in your memory?
Yep.
For the moment, man, I'll take you to these cold brackets.
Sweet, thanks, man. Love, Kurt. I like Jamaican that way.
Family guy. You better put your blood type on your shoelaces.
Well, that's what the D-boys do.
Hey, don't forget a box of tracers.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. All right, bro. All right, bro. You gotta sleep sometime.
There is sin in every single orifice on my body. It's unbelievable.
I swear to God, I'm clapping sin now.
Hey, man, you get the word boom bugged out?
Yeah, lost his mind.
Hey, what's the party?
Those letters, you see those letters?
Yeah.
slept in like 6 months.
Nah, gaskets are blown. Need new plugs, too.
How'd you get that?
Keep it to yourself, Jack.
No way, dude.
What are you, crazy? How you been, like, in the middle of a battle? Hey, Donnie, I might need some help back here. It's a two-man job.
You should have seen these local cops. We had a train. Some of these guys were pulled out of this. They show up in track suits, talking to you. Shoot people in the face and mouth this guy. Well, these guys are like kids, mostly. They're like, you know, shooting their neighbors, and then all of a sudden they want to be policemen. That's ridiculous.
Anyone see the grease for the Mark 19 turret? I'm trying to fix the turret rig.
Anyone get back from BCT-1 yet?
Trying to screw a football.
Good sleep, dust, sand. Get over to that motor pool and give Hunter 2 a hand with that jam on the Mark 19.
See that Delta team that came through here yesterday?
I don't think those guys were Delta.
I don't know, I'm pretty sure some of them were Delta. Except for maybe that dude was a freaking mask. Hey, everybody see my duffel?
These guys are running, you should have seen them.